Remedies for fear. 1. Dr. Jayalakshmi, MBBS DGO of Bangalore, in one of her YouTube videos writes that rescue remedy is for fear. This is totally incorrect. Persons with half-baked knowledge should not talk or write about botched remedies. Let us now examine and learn the remedies for fear. Fear of injection, fear of surgery, fear of cockroaches. These call for the remedy Mimulus. For extreme fear, that is terror, horror, panic, cyclone, tsunami, corona. For all these terror or horrifying things, that is extreme fear, the remedy is rock rose and not Mimulus. Now another remedy also comes in here. It is hornbeam. A housewife has earlier prepared food herself alone for 10 guests. But on one occasion, she feels, how am I going to prepare food for 10 persons all by myself alone? This is not fear, this is dread. In Tamil we say malaipu. For dread, the remedy is hornbeam. Now let us examine one more remedy, red chestnut. The child which returns from school at 6 p.m. does not come back by 6:30 or 7. The mother becomes anxious and worried. It is not fear of the child. It is concern or over concern for the child. The remedy is red chestnut. If she takes this, the child will come back soon. Then one more remedy is to be compared, that is chicory. Fear is Mimulus, but wherever fear is relieved in a company of someone, even a child, or fear of being alone, he cannot sleep alone in a house or cannot travel alone for long distance, this fear of alone calls for the fear of loneliness calls for the remedy chicory and not Mimulus. Learn homeopathy exactly and accurately. Precision and versatility is the culture of Bach flower remedies. I humbly request all those who are talking and writing on Bach remedies, please do not try to mutilate the system of Bach remedies according to your whims and fancies. Do not talk from your imagination. Homeopathy, Bach flower remedies is an exact and accurate subject. No one should be allowed to mutilate it. Thank you.